7 soldiers were arrested, disarmed. They are under investigation right now. I can confirm that all 7 of them are in prison.